हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आर बी यादव, मैनेजमेंट डिपार्टमेंट, विम्स इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज, ग्रेटर नोएडा। ओके, इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ ऑटोमोबाइल इंजीनियरिंग लेक्चर, इट इज माय फिफ्थ लेक्चर आई थिंक। यस, एंड द टॉपिक इज, इन प्रीवियस पीपीटी वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लच एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ द क्लच। हियर वी हैव टू डिस्कस द types of clutch and its working, mainly the single plate clutch and multi plate clutch we have to discuss as mentioned in our syllabus. Okay, now start now lecture number 5. The topic is types of clutch and its working. Okay, the types of clutch which are generally used in your automobile engineering, that is the friction clutch, and which is working on the principle of the friction, and it may categorize as the single plate clutch, multi plate clutch, and cone plate. Okay, next one is the multi plate clutch can be either wet or dry. You can also categorize that as a wet or dry. Wet means when you are using oil batch for the multi plate clutch, it is a type of wet, and for the dry, when you are not using the oil, that is the dry. And third one is the centrifugal clutch, and next one is semi centrifugal clutch, hydraulic clutch, positive clutch, vacuum clutch, electromagnetic clutch. These are the clutch you have already studied in your kinematics of machine, types of the clutch and these things. Whereas in your syllabus it is mentioned single plate clutch, multi plate clutch. First we see a diagram of the single plate clutch. As you see at the top, there is a flywheel which is connected to the engine shaft, and look at the bottom of the diagram, that is the clutch spring. This spring is also at the top, and at the top you see the right side, the clutch pedals which is pressed by your foot, which is connected to the fulcrum pin, that is also connected to the clutch shaft. Okay, here in between you see the pressure plate, clutch plate, and friction lining. How it is works, the main thing is how it is works. Let's see, this is the diagram. Now come on the topic, how it is working. A single plate is commonly used in car and light vehicles. I think you know that it is only used in light vehicles. Okay, it has only one clutch plate which is mounted on the spline of the clutch plate. As you see in the diagram, there is a clutch plate. Okay, a flywheel, as you see in the top, is mounted on the crankshaft of the engine. Okay, a pressure plate is connected to the flywheel. Pressure plate, as seen in the diagram, let's see this. See the pressure plate which is connected to the flywheel through the bolt and clutch spring, and it is free to slide on the clutch shaft with the movement of the clutch pedal. When clutch is in engaged position, what happened? The clutch plate remain gripped between the flywheel and pressure plate. Friction linings are provided on both the side of the clutch plate. On one side, clutch plate is in the touch with the flywheel, and other side with the pressure plate. Due to friction on the both sides, the clutch plate revolves with the engine flywheel. Therefore, transmission takes place. Clutch transmit engine power to the clutch shaft. Clutch shaft is connected to the transmission of the automobile. Okay, thus the clutch transmit power from one engine to the transmission system, which in turn rotate wheel of the engine. Now what happened when the clutch plate is to be disengaged? then what happened? The clutch pedal is pressed. Because of this pressure, plate moves back and clutch plates is disengaged from the flywheel. Thus, clutch shaft stop rotating even if engine flywheel is rotating. In this position, power does not reach the wheel and vehicle also stop running. Single plate clutch shown in the figure as I discussed earlier. Now come on the multi plate clutch. What is the function of how it is works? Same working is here, but difference is that look at the diagram. There are the multi plates. There in this diagram you see the multi plates. Friction lining plates are inside the pressure plate, in between the pressure plate and the flywheels. In single, as you compare in the case of the single plate clutch, there is only one plate on both side the friction lining. But here in the case of multi plate, you see the number of the plates, springs, clutch pedals, fulcrum, splines, clutch shafts, bearing, then clutch plates and engine shafts. Look how it works. See, the multi-plate clutch consists of more than one clutch plate, contrary to single plate clutch, which consists of only one plate. As I told you, friction surfaces are made in case of multi-plate clutch due to increased number of friction surface. A multi-plate clutch can transmit large torque. Why it is transmitting large torque? Because of the number of friction surfaces are increased. Therefore, it is used in racing car and heavy motor vehicles, which have high engine power. Okay, the clutch plate are alternatively fitted with the engine shaft, as you see in the single plate clutch, and the shaft of the gearbox. Plates are firmly held by the force of the coil spring and they assemble in a drum as shown in the diagram. One plate slide in the grooves on the flywheel and the next plate slide on the spline provided on the pressure plates. Thus, which alternate plate slide in the grooves? Grooves on the flywheel and others on the spline of the pressure plate. If we take two consecutive plates, then one has inner and other has outer splines. See, when the clutch pedals are pressed, the pressure plate move back against the force of the coil spring. Then the clutch plates are disengaged and the engine, flywheel and gearbox are decoupled. However, when clutch pedals is not pressed, the clutch remain in engaged position and the power can be transmitted from engine flywheel to the gearbox. The diagram as shown in the this is the basic of the single plate and multi-plate clutch, as mentioned in it is in your syllabus. Okay, see here in this diagram you see the only one friction plate, that is why it is called the single plate clutch, which is used in the very light vehicles. Whereas in this diagram you see there is a friction plates are number of friction plates are differ as compared in the single plate clutch. It is used in your heavy vehicles as well as in your racing cars. Okay, this is all about the your single plate clutch, which are used in your automobiles, and multi plate clutch used in your automobiles. Okay. Now in next lecture we will discuss about the gearbox and types of the gearbox and how it is works. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.